In the late 1980s, there was a terrible disaster in the North Sea when the Piper Alpha rig blew up and many men died. I think there was about 80 or 90 men lost their lives. And it was a national disaster, an international story and so on. And a few months after this happened, a group of the relatives of the dead men approached an artist, Sue Jane Taylor, and asked her to make a public monument that would be sited in the middle of Aberdeen. And when that was done, they then came to me and asked me if it was possible to provide a musical equivalent of the monument, so a musical monument in memoriam for the dead men. And I was very honoured to respond to quite an unusual request. It doesn't normally happen that a request comes from a source like that with the intensity of personal and emotional engagement, but it was imperative that I responded.
The Piper Alpha disaster was a devastating and tragic catastrophe, and one of which should never be forgotten. Through this music film, we hope to keep alive the memory of the men who lost their lives.
Thank you.